What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Danley Fleet back at it with another reaction video, this time to Justice Momo featuring Geddy. Let's check it out.
Let me see you. Let me see you.
Okay.
모두 같은 말에 해 잠이 안 온대. 어릴 때 싫었는데 돌려 말하는 게 이제 재밌어. 역시 뭐든 잘 하는 게 돼야 재밌어. 그래서 너 얼마나 하는데 가오리 메인 핀트 하는
Is it sexual? I don't know. Let's see.
내가 젠리 깔지 우리 가는 거 체스고 말은 그냥 말이지. 중요한 건 누가 승리자야. 근데 오빠 지는 게임 안 해. 다시 말해 너 오늘 내 거란 말이야. Baby let me see you. 모르는 척하고 니 뒤통수를 칠 거야. 그게 팽미 시켜 리꼬어 적실 거야. Brain 너도 똑같은 걸 주면 돼. What? She said she never done it. She said she never tried.
Hey.
Sitting there telling a motherfucking lie. 거짓말하면 불나는데 내가 보고 싶은 것도 비슷한데. Let me see your momo. Then you gon' see momo more.
Oh. Okay. Alright. So yeah. Definitely know what he's talking about here. I can't spell. Interesting. Okay.
Now we're so loyal. Let me see your momo. Then you gon' see momo. You only one soul.
Okay.
Now we're so loyal. Let me see your. Let me see your.
Okay, I mean, this song is just full of sexual tension. Like, it's very clear, right?
Let me see your momo. Then you gon' say momo more. You only live once, so tonight we're so loyal. Let me see your momo. Then you gon' sing one more. You only live once, so tonight we're so loyal. Let me see your momo.
Let me see your momo.
Then you gon' sing one more. You only live once, so tonight we're so loyal. Let me see your momo. Then you gon' sing one more. You only live once, so tonight we're so loyal. Let me see your.
Okay, you know, that's Justice Momo featuring Geddy. You know,
let me see.
I really like the beat. Song was a lot more emotional. You know, a lot more emotional than his other songs. I think this is like, this is similar to Omen. In terms of the emotion that he's putting in the song. So I thought it was okay. I mean, I enjoyed it. I don't think I'd listen, you know, to it a lot. Replayability, I'll say like a 6 out of 10. Enjoyable, let's say like a 7 out of 10. Overall, you know, it's a pretty good song. It's a good song. Let me know what you guys thought about the song in the comment section below. And if you guys have a future reaction video that you guys want me to do, drop those in the comments as well. Until next time, have a good day.